Let's get beautiful.
For the Try Guys to properly get immersed into Korean culture, we're going to be attending KCON, North America's largest K-pop convention and music festival.
All right, Sunny, K-pop makeup takes between 3 and 6 hours. We got 20 minutes. Make me beautiful.
I'm going to transform you guys into 4 K-pop groups. Girls' Generation, 21, 4 minute, and FX.
I wear polo shirts all the time. I've never changed this haircut. I'm excited.
I like getting makeup put on. It's sort of like a mini face massage. I think it's kind of relaxing.
I think I'll look a little more Korean than the other Try Guys.
That's racist.
I've been saying for years that I am the prettiest Try Guy. Today's my chance to prove it.
Years?
I've been saying for years.
The Korean notion of beauty, I think, is a little different than, say, what we have here in the West. Beauty is not something that you're born with. It's something that you cultivate.
Are you making me paler? That's not possible.
What's an interesting challenge for us is that I have a monolid, which means that I don't have the crease. So eye makeup is completely different.
You're born with certain face, certain body type, but the notion is that you can always improve it.
You're really jabbing it in there, huh?
I get so relaxed when I get makeup put on. I'm a canvas.
K-pop stars do this for hours?
It hurts my eyes so much.
When I was growing up in high school, like, no one liked Korean stuff. No one knew about K-pop.
Do they have American Con in Korea?
No.
Beauty's a process. Not everyone's born as beautiful as me, so you have to work at it.
If you're paying enough attention and using the right products or going to the right hair salon, you can get the right look.
Without all my imperfections, I look beautiful.
I've always said I got little eyes, but I'm proud of them. So all you small-eyed Asians out there, don't let anyone tell you that you aren't pretty because you don't got big old eyes like Keith.
Come on and paint my face. Make me look like another race.
I wonder if my wife does makeup like this.
You live with her.
You're right, she doesn't.
The reason Korean society is so beauty conscious or body conscious is not because people are superficial, but I think it's because it's a really competitive society.
K-pop. How much would I have to pay you to sabotage Eugene's makeup?
You gave me the CL signature beauty mark.
I don't know what everybody's freaking out about. Just a little paint on your face, girl.
No! I thought we were finishing up.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad do you want to bang me right now?
Do like 30.
30? Here we go. Oh, yeah. I just look like... kind of like my grandma.
Whoa! Okay! I look just sensual.
Passionate.
Like Cruella DeVille.
What a good job you did. Look how cute I am. I'm two different people. Keith and Kevin.
Yeah. That mole. If I just cover my face like this, that is CL's eyes. You did a great job. Thank you so much, Sunny, for transforming us into K-pop stars. We have to go to a photo shoot now. I am here with the beautiful Irene Kim.
You are a model.
I am a model.
Wow.
I pose and walk in a straight line for a living.
What you're going to be helping us with is posing for a photo shoot and how we should pose and inhabit those K-pop stars.
Amber is very cool and chill.
So chill. Just like...
just stand there. No, that's like awkward.
What's a very Amber pose to make?
Like a hand in the pocket.
So much going on right now.
I model. Am I going to be like one way this way and another? Another way this way. This is Keith. This is Kevin.
I am a big fan of Hyuna. She pulls off like the cute, sexy look.
You're so Hyuna right now.
Cute and sexy.
Yes.
The hardest line to tread.
Exactly.
I know nothing.
You sure? I saw your eyes have like the stare.
Am I doing it?
She does like the head tilt. So this is like the toothache, like my tooth hurts.
That's rap, so you're going rap.
Bro, calm down.
Sexy, sexy.
There it is.
Yes. That's really good.
So Tiffany, I would describe her as very cute, sweet, and angelic.
Would you say that I'm the cutest of the four of us? You can say it, it's okay. This is a safe place. Kawaii is that only Japan culture, or does kawaii transfer?
Korean is kyomi.
Kyomi.
I think the surprise look.
It was like a happy surprise.
Yeah, like a happy, like, yes, super kyomi. I think something a little bit more moody, chic, and sexy. The base of being a K-pop star is confidence.
How would you suggest posing if I was in a photo shoot with you as CL?
CL's very like badass, she's like the bad girl. It's more all in the eye. You're the queen of K-pop right now.
of creates a new perspective on how we look at K-pop. Korea itself, the nation itself, is turning into a brand.
Yay. You like my transformation best?
Yeah, take that, Zach.
That's probably
come on.
Yeah, we can cut. I think we're done.